Come on, you're down about 20 seconds now. Come on, 20 is the number of redemption. God, what do I need to do in order to get myself in position for what you want to do? Come on, you're down to about 14 seconds. 14 is the number of double anointing. If you can't suffer with him, you can't reign with him. And if you can suffer with him, we can also reign. Come on, we're down to about 10 seconds. 10 is the number of testimony, law, and responsibility. It's not a test. It's a trust. God gave one man 5 talents. He gave one man 2 talents. He gave one man 1. The guy who had the 1 did nothing with it. He lost his 1. And the guy that had 5 had multiplied. He now got an addition. Will God give increase or will God give double? Come on, you got about 5 seconds. 5 is the number of grace. Come on. Get in his presence and thank him for the contradictions that's in your life. But they will not come
for the eighth land.
The awesome day that God has on count. Father, we thank you. We bless you. We love you. We glorify you. We honor you. We adore you. We lift you up because you alone are all worthy of the grace. And if we had tongues of 1,000, we cannot add to the grace of number. But what we have, we decree and declare, this is the day that you have made. So thank you, Father, for this day. Thank you for this night. And thank you for the blessed rest and promises of protection that awaits us even as we leave your precious word. We give you praise, we give you glory, we give you honor.
Thank you.
say something you'll regret, we on Periscope.
I saw y'all Sunday.